Hello dear students, today we are learning types of plants. So let's start. The first one is trees. Some plants grow very tall and big, like coconut and gulmohar. They are called trees. They have a thick brown woody stem called the trunk. Most plants are green in color, but a few may be yellow, red, or even purple. Most of the trees have many branches. They live for many years. A banyan tree can live for many years. A number of tree grows in forest. Example of trees are mango and banyan. Second is shrubs. Shrubs are small plants. They have thin stems, are called shrubs. They are small and bushy plants with many branches. They live for a few years. Examples of shrubs are rose and mehndi. Third is herbs. They are very small plants as compared to trees and shrubs. They have a green and soft stems. They live for one season only. For example, coriander, mustard, mint, and aloe vera plants. The fourth one is climber. A money plant and a bean plant have weak stems. They cannot stand straight. Such plants either grow along the ground or grow up using a support. They are called climbers. The fifth one is creepers. Plants like watermelon and pumpkin have weak stems and they grow along the ground. They cannot stand straight on their own because they usually bear heavy fruits.